Operation Football. We're at the halfway point, week five, and we'll start in New Berlin, or we'll start with New Berlin. Eisenhower, they're playing at Browndeer. Eisenhower playing without their head coach in their showdown at Browndeer. Mike Helpner stepping in for head coach Clint Gruchowski, who was suspended for that incident last week against Pewaukee, and the Lions respond. Chad Lugo punches it in from 2 yards out, 7-zip Eisenhower, and then they give it back to the fullback, Mike Lyles. Eisenhower stays perfect. This one a doozy, 29-28, Eisenhower wins in overtime. Classic 8 Conference, Arrowhead, the top-ranked team in our football poll, taking on Kettle Moraine. Jake Ferris binding the end zone, 7-zip Warhawk. Then they're doing it some defense. Watch Michael Eggert coming up big here with the interception. Right there, beautiful. Arrowhead then goes airborne. Dan Kiefer, 58 yards to Calvin Ramsey. Some nice concentration here. Arrowhead up 35-6 in the fourth quarter. They had to fight through some lightning delays. And speaking of weather, Waukesha West beating Waukesha North 42-7 at half. Official has to clear the field, fans included, because of the lightning in the area. West got 5 touchdowns from Steve Spratt before halftime. All right, Southeast Conference. Racine Park, something to cheer about early. 14-0 their lead at the half, but this play changes the game. The pass behind the line of scrimmage. At the fumble, Red Devils pick it up. They score, but an inadvertent whistle blows it dead, so no touchdown, but the Red Devils give the ball, and they would score a touchdown. And it's all Red Devils from there. Kenny Davidson, the interception for the touchdown. Bradford comes back to win, 21-20. Let's stay in Racine. St. Cat's hosting Delavan-Darien. The area's leading rusher is at St. Cat's. He's Ed Morelli, looking good here. He sets up an Angels touchdown. Then St. Cat's getting defensive. Justin Brantley, the pick for 6. Racine St. Cat's stays perfect. They win to go to 5-0 on the